श्रीमान् वेङ्कटनाथार्य कवितार्किकेसरि वेदान्ताचार्यवर्यो मे सन्निधत्तां सदाहृति नमो नारायण अडियन् लेट्स् कण्टिन्यू टु एन्जाय् स्वामी यामुनाचार्य स्तोत्ररत्नं टुडेस् वर्स् इस् वर्स् नम्बर् 16 उल्लङ्घितत्रिविधसीमसमाधिशायि सम्भावनं तव प्रणिमस्वभावं मायावशेन भवतापि निगुह्यमानम् पश्यन्ति केचिदनिशं त्वदनन्यभावाः जीव डिवोटीस् गेट् टु अण्डर्स्टाण्ड् अण्ड् काम्प्रहेण्ड् अण्ड् रियलैज़् युवर् ट्रू नेचर् ट्रान्सेण्डिङ्ग् दीस् प्रकृतिसम्बन्धं द त्री लिमिट्स् एस् ऐ मेन्शन् टैम् स्पेस् अण्ड् वस्तु परिच्छेदं सो आल् आब्जेक्ट्स् इन् द वर्ल्ड् फाल् अण्डर् दीस् त्री केटगरीस् दीस् त्री आर् सम्टैम्स् ईक्वल् अण्ड् सम्टैम्स् बेटर् देन् अदर्स् All these are housed in you, as you are their master, you are their Prabhu. When you appeared as a human form like Ramakrishna, hiding your Paratvam, and acted, Atmanam Manusham Manye Ramam Dasaradatmajam. When everybody said, hey Rama, you are the Sriman Narayana, you are Vishnu, go and kill Ravana. He said, is it? I don't know. I am only a son of Dasaratha. I am only a human being. Atmana Manusham Manye Ramam Dasaradatmajam. And even the devotees, without getting trapped into the mysterious Prakriti Sambandham, are able to understand your true nature. The reason for that is because their mind and heart were always devoted, contemplating on you. They are unaffected by Prakriti Sambandham, or they are unaffected by Rajasic, Tamasic nature. They are Sattvic. They are always in the Sattva Gunas. And the three Kala Desha Vastu measures and limits are not binding on Sriman Narayana at all, because he manifests everywhere and he is the indweller, Antaryami in everything and everyone. And so there is none equal to him, says Yamunacharya here. If there is none equal to him, why to mention about superior? Paramatman is unlimited in his qualities or vibhutis. Brahman, with the Trivida Parichedam, beyond the limitation of Vastu Kala Desham, is possible because the Lord is eternal and all pervasive. There is none, absolutely no doubt, in admitting the Trivida Parichedam Rahitva. Swami Desika says that Atra Yad Gunaka Ityadi Paksha Yeva Praya Slagyaha in Nyaya Siddhanjanam. Thus, the jivans, the matter, are all housed in him, and he indwells in each one of them. Sriman Narayana is the one supreme reality, the ruler and the master. So, the rishis, the alvas, the acharyas, Tirumai Shepiran, Sri Prahlad Arman, Jada Brother, those, the likes of them, they always see Nirkindradellam Nedumal. And so, Pashyanti, Sada Pashyanti. The Nitya Suris look at him always. So, Sada Pashyanti. When Dhritarashtra, the previous of Yuddham, Dhritarashtra was supposed to be briefed by Sanjaya. And Sanat Kumarar advises Vedavyasa Bhagavan asking Sanat Kumara to advise Dhritarashtra before the Yuddha, before the battle. And during that advice, Sanat Kumara talks about the glories of Krishna. In every slokam, it seems, he says, Yogi Nastam Prapashyanti Bhagavantam Sanatanam. This Sanat Sujatiyam, Parasara Bhattar had written the commentary, it seems, but it's not available now, unfortunately. And Perumal, and what in the commentary it says, the Yogi Nastam Prapashyanti Bhagavantam Sanatanam means yogis are able to see him always, even today, Perumal, Emperumal. That's because of their contemplate with unalloyed devotion. And the way one can see Perumal, there are only two ways. One is Every day one has to do Vedadhyayanam. Another one is yoga. One with dhyanam. One can never see him with the naked eye. One can see only with the inner eye, says Upanishad. Swadhyaya shruta yekamasya yogo dvitiyam abhivishanaya adhyayana mananayana nosya drishta drashta na mamsa chakshur abhivichatetam. That's what it means. You cannot see with the naked eye. One can see only with Vedadhyayanam and yoga. That's the only way one can see this Perumal. And our Mudal Alvars, three Alvars, were able to, with their contemplation, with their dhyanam, they could see with their naked eye in front of them the Tirukkovalur Ayanar. If we go there and stand there in the corridor in the Tirukkovalur Sannidhi, we would not be able to comprehend him because we are not having that inner eye. So Perumal is there manifested in everyone and everywhere. That Vasudeva Sarvamiti Sa Mahatma Sudurlabha, Krishna says, it's extremely rare. They have Ananya Bhavaha. These Alvars, Acharyas, Rishis, Yogis, they have nothing else. Yonityamachuda Padambuja Yukma Rukma Vyamogata Staditarani Tranayamene. Ramanuja does things all others as the blade of grass, except for Achyuta's lotus feet. Ananya Bhavaha. Here, Anyabhigamanam, Anyartha Pravrittihi, Anyaya Bhajanam, Anya Shabdaha, Anya Chintaha, all these Abhigamana, Upadana, Ijya, Swadhyaya, Yogam, this Panchakalam, we should not do either a Devata and any efforts to worship either a Devata or any puja for either a Devata, any ucharanam, utterance or dhyanam on either a Devata, nothing. Only on Perumal. All these five times throughout the day and uttering Dvayam Artana Anusantana Saga Atraiva Srinange Sukamaswa. Inipoi Urvandanak Paninde Kadaitala Nirkai Ninchaya Arivaganda, says Periyalvar. Hereafter, would I go to someone else and praise him? Not at all. Then your Ninchaya Arivaganda. Thus Acharya Swami Desigan explains this as the authenticative text in Sadhya Upaya Sodhanadhikaram, Sadhyopaya Sodhanadhikaram. Thus, Swami explains beautifully in this slokam that one should contemplate on Perumal and with Ananya Prayojana Kaikaryam, with Ananya Prayojana Anubhavam, with enjoying him and him only as the fruit. Mahavaigundam Kanbadarki and Manam Yegamendum Yirapagalindriye. Always Anisham Navidyate Nisha Yasmin Tattata. Sri Vaikuntam, there is no night. Anisham means always, eternally. In this sloka there is a word Anisham. Eternally one should contemplate. There is no night darkness in Sri Vaikuntam. This is darkness. Irul Taruma Nyalam. The darkness engulfs in this Prakrita Logam, whereas its complete brightness in Sri Vaikuntam. That is Telivishim Buttiri Nade. Pagal Kande, Narananai Kande. That is Pagal. Ayarva, Mayarva, there is nothing there. The Nityamuktas are Animishaha. Imayor, he is Imayor Talaiva, Animishaha. There is no way that even they blink and lose the sight of Perumal. Yanisha sarva bhutana tasyam jagrati samyami yasyam jagrati bhutani shanisha pasyato mune, Gita says. So thus always nikadeshu nishamayami nityam. So Swami Desikan also says, and thus we should think of him, try to think of him at all times, contemplate on him at all times, enjoy his vaibhavam, ఎటర్నలీ, అటర్ ద్వయం విత్ అర్థ అనుసంధానం. విత్ దాట్ వి షుడ్ బీ ఏబుల్ టు సీ హిమ్ విత్ అనన్య ప్రయోజన రుచి, అనన్య ప్రయోజన కైంకర్యం. కవితార్కిక సింహాయ కళ్యాణ గుణశాలినే శ్రీమతే వెంకటేశాయ వేదాంత గురవే నమః. నమో నారాయణ అడియన్.